me, Steve.
Yeah.
He was behind us.
Supervisors in here, you get cancer, so. So I'll tape it. Working anyways.
Yeah, what the heck?
Where?
Oh, yeah? No. With the socks on? Oh, here comes trouble.
You can get $5 for the holiday.
Billy's still with the other children?
Yeah, he's up in North Reading playing with the cannon, which is kind of scary.
Yeah, definitely. What about Justin?
Oh, okay.
Justin got married.
No.
As a kid. I was scared.
He went to you really don't want him breeding.
It's going to change your life drastically. You understand that, right? It's going from, you're going like from nothing to everything in.
Yeah. It's just scary.
Yeah.
I couldn't believe when I heard of you. You guys got two kids?
Does it really?
Yeah.
Oh my god. So what, that's parents' house?
I have no idea.
That's what I heard last time.
Wow. I haven't talked to him, so.
Nah, I haven't been with parents' house in a while. I don't see him today. Do you still like doing security at some hospital?
I have no idea. Oh, what is he doing?
So Gilman,
yeah,
he's in Wilmington. He got out of the military.
Nice.
And gets to work at his house.
Yeah.
Gives me a buzz every once in a while. Kind of good. His wife's a teacher. Kill him.
Oh, really?
Yeah. He has one, I think, right now. Yeah, one. But he's smart, you know. Relax a little bit. Have one. Let it break in.
Yeah.
Not just like bang, live in the basement of your parents' house and can't figure out what's going on. You know what I'm saying? Let's have more kids.
Yeah. Yeah, like I said, he came down to my wife's work to have his kids go into daycare. She has two kids.
Yeah.
Just say yes. He's looking back.
Andrew. Hi, Andrew. Hi, Rafa. How are you?
Are you coming in?
You got a fan!
Yeah. Ethan!
Good.
Hey, Jim.
How are you?
See ya.
Take
one.
All these
people.
I'm going to go to the next one.